I don't know if you did not know this, favorite place to go, like favorite city to visit. I will have to say when I was out in Vancouver, not too long ago, I was out there for a vacation and all that. It was so awesome. Being out in Vancouver, taking in all the sights in Vancouver and just seeing the city of Vancouver, like in person, walking downtown or wherever in Vancouver, just taking in it all. And I was just like, wow. And walking to their hugest mall in Vancouver, I was just like, I was just like mesmerized, just like, oh my god, I walked in that huge mall, I was like, jaw dropped to the floor, I was like, and I looked around all the stores, and I was like, wow. Taking this shuttle bus train, whatever you want to call it, around the city in Vancouver, going past for the BC place, comes to the Oculus. But when I was there, I did when I was there, I bought myself a Vancouver Canucks jersey, but just walking around town. Seeing all the places that had like numerous Starbucks. That's where it's like H-E-B or Best Buy that they had out there in Vancouver. But say best city to go and visit will have to be Vancouver.